The Fall and Rise of Jimmy Hopkins. Aged 15. All right. Like The Fall of Max Payne, but we get a rise, too. That's good.
Hey, Darby!
Hey, Johnny.
Hi,
yo,
Jimmy.
What's up, brother?
Hey, Jack.
So I'm like, yo, it's Jimmy.
Oh, you're funny, man.
Yo,
you're
man,
so
what's going
funny,
on?
Jimmy.
Oh, hey, girl, you're looking great.
Ooh.
Great, thank you for that show.
What the? Damn, Jimmy.
Oh, yeah. Boys, that's all I got to say.
Later.
I love that guy.
Pete!
Hey, Jimmy, what's going on?
Everything. I did.
Jimmy's
it,
running shit.
I took over this dump. These morons are my morons.
That's
now.
Great. Just don't turn into a jerk.
How could I? Hey, baby. How you doing? What you doing later?
Just remember, Jimmy, not everybody likes you.
Correct. They love me.
Well, screw
what about Gary?
Gary? Forget about that twerp. Dude, it's me now. I run this place and you're my friend, so please try to be cool. Oh man, you're bringing me down. Come on, let's go milk this thing for all it's worth. We might even find you a girl.
Why did Jimmy pick up an accent all of a sudden? Hey girl, what you
Jimmy,
doing?
Me, I gotta go.
Hello.
Jimmy.
You cool?
Hey, you dressing
hey.
Like me now.
Some say the nerds find others from an
un- Jimmy, yeah, do your thing. Let me get some extra HP. Hey.
Hey, wanna hang out?
Can you give me something?
I thought you might like
me.
Wonder who likes the chocolates?
Alright, let's do it.
Check this out.
Greetings,
salutations. I think
it's
I'm in love.
Awful.
Oh, that's
so
not good.
Wrong.
He's gonna be a little jealous. It's like level 3 making out, too. Oh, that's a lot of tongue.
I heard like 10 people made out.
Just like in the middle, the.
You have nice lips.
Prefect's like, even the prefect's like, yeah, Jimmy, get some. Jimmy running shit.
I can't wait to graduate so I can do
hell
that.
Hell yeah, we're officially the Ferris Bueller of Bulworth Academy. Love it.
Total.
I'm gonna let that slide. Oh, he's punching somebody else. Alright. You do you, man. I got no time for this. Yeah, I'm sure. Biology, alright, shot of redemption. I guess last time it glitched out on me.
Hurry up, children. We've got a brand new set of delightful
carcasses. Forget what this was. What were we cutting up last time? Ferris Bueller wasn't an asshole. Pins. Magnifying glass, the eye. Crappy part was, like, I had enough points to pass last time in this one, but, like, it just glitched. Or maybe you need 100, I don't know. I don't know if the color ever changed on me. Gills. A human cadaver. That would be a good final.
Dissection.
Biology level 5. Alright, remember that kid you hit with a spud gun like 17 times? Yeah, he died. But thankfully, his parents believe in science and they donated his cadaver.
Oh, that smells great.
What's the matter? Don't you like cutting what? Things open?
I mean, is that making out sound again? Ew. Forceps.
Oh, I think I'm gonna be sick.
Here's the tummy. All right. This is where it glitched out last time.
Patience, nope. Hopkins.
I don't remember why.
Science?
Exactly. But it didn't work out that great. Alright.
Excellent
cool.
work, Hopkins. This will make a fine display specimen.
Yeah, Ooh. Definitely need my bass hat. That nonsense dealt with. That sounds cool as hell. I can definitely wear whatever I want now. No one would dare say anything. Besmirch the name of Jimmy Hopkins, King of Bullworth. Let's pop this on right now. Bass hat. Yeah. It's pretty cool. What else can we wear? Brown jacket, muscle shirt. That's a look, I don't know. Skeleton shirt. So go with the muscle shirt. Actually, where is that math is, shut your pie hole. It's not as good as I thought it would be. But worth band camp. I guess I'll stick with the muscle shirt for now. Okay, good enough. Gotta keep the pants on. I don't want the prefix freaking out. Marking, or making a mark.
That is funny, Jimmy.
No, it's not. Jimmy, it's really funny.
Chill out, man.
Jimmy, I need to talk to you about something.
Not now, Pete. I'm basking in adulation.
Bass.
I mean,
King.
Running the school fairly.
Dude, so fairly.
No, Jimmy, please. Pete. Enough!
Yeah, shut up, Pete.
The court must know that.
Shouldn't there be a greaser here representing? Kissing my ass?
You know what, Jimmy? Forget the school. The whole town should know about you. You're like the mayor.
You should leave your mark on City Hall!
Yeah, dude! Take a dump on the doorstep!
No, you homunculus, not a dump. It's something much more elegant. Paint a warning.
Yeah. That's a good idea. I'll show everyone who's boss.
That's right, Jimmy.
All right, you girls wait here. This is gonna be something they'll never forget. Wait, Jimmy, don't forget about Gary. Wait,
but
wait
everyone
for me.
Obviously uses Jimmy, even when they act like he's, you know, like they're brown nosing with him. Still manipulating him. Guess I got time before my class. Not if I skitch. It's embarrassing that I'm riding my skateboard faster in that Clark Griswold number. Alright, you got anything better than what I got for my bike, by the way, bro?
I got all any bike in your life.
Nope. Guess not. Khakis and abs, oh yeah. Let's just check the map here. Transistors, garden gnomes, that'd be nice. Is there like a better place for some wheels? I see there's like a trailer over there on the right. That's interesting. Don't know why I can't, like, actually move this thing around. It's kind of annoying. I don't get it. But I don't really see anything else in terms of wheels. Those are just bike shops there. I don't know. Did someone say why you're wearing that hat? That's great. Very specific. You're thinking cap.
Yeah. Yeah.
Hey, you.
Hey, you.
Nobody
cares.
I always liked, speaking of the Griswolds, I always liked Vegas Vacation. I think that's underrated. I love some of that. I like the Rusty stuff in particular, him winning the cars and having his little entourage and everything. That's good stuff. Boom. Boom. Boom, 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 boom. Ooh, almost jumped over the side of that building. That would certainly be the fall of Jimmy Hopkins. Not sure he's gonna rise after that unless he's like a messiah or something.
This looks useful.
25 rubber bands. This'd be a crappy time to run out of spray paint. There you go. Hopefully I have enough. Bullworth just sucks. Is he gonna be more inspired than sucks? Bullworthless. Oh, I like it.
Hey, you can't do that.
Hey, someone stop it.
This wave of vandalism has to stop. This is unacceptable.
This is kind of funny. You tag City Hall. Sweet. Photograph the tag from the street. Is the heat gonna die down? Maybe not. Get my camera out. Man, just trying to admire my work. Can't do it with the cops on me, though. Now I got truancy. Barely.
You are real cool, huh? That shirt is. It's just
this way.
Bad. Get lost. I don't have the time. I got
permits. What a weird place to put the emphasis in that word. Don't you have anything better to do than to pinch kids for? Truancy? There we go. Sweet! Alright, back to the dorm and then to class. Man, I was trying to keep Jimmy Hopkins down. That's what I'm saying. So jealous of my abs. Between that and the bass ad, it's hard to say what they're more jealous of. What are you doing in my room, Petey?
I did it! That's great. Listen, we've got a problem.
I'm the king, Petey, the king!
Whatever, you're a king with a load of problems.
I've only been gone a couple hours.
Gary brought a gun to school.
All kinds of things.
He's crazy.
Remember that promise you made about restoring law and order and improving the school? Let's just say it ain't exactly coming true.
Well, if anyone wants a fight, I'm right here.
I think
Ripped
Gary
as
must
hell.
Be behind it, but trust me, everyone wants a fight. Listen, I gotta go. I'll talk to you later.
Oh man.
Chalk respect? Uh-oh. I think Gary's been putting out word. Spreading rumors. The townies liked that, though. At the time, they seemed kind of cross with me. There's my... take a photo of a photo here. Oh, yeah. All the ladies. Man, there's room on the bottom right, like we're gonna hook up with some townie lady at some point. All Jimmy can say to that is hot. Alright, let's get to class. Nothing cool about skipping school. Look at all those stars. Yeah, I don't have time to...
You're absent without leave.
Toilet stain? I'm literally going to class right now, you douchebag. Grab that guy in the... Anyway. Music class. Nice. Did I fail this last time?
We can learn a lot from music, boys and girls. Music helps us find our true potential. Isn't that right, percussionists?
Maybe, I don't know. Play along the song. Stay on time. Nice. The big mallets. When she comes. When she comes. Be honest, Khan will see him in the panda hat while he's doing this, but...
Hey,
Who forget this? Who can forget this number one hit? She'll be. Oh. When she comes. Yeah, whatever. 93.
You've got some rhythm. It's marvelous.
Seems unimpressed with himself. What's next? Regular Neil Peart.
No
music
problem.
Note pajamas. Heck yeah. Man, I used to get the occasional A, or at least a 65 and above when I was in school. I never got any sweet class-themed outfits. Never got a werewolf mask, I'll tell you that, back in school. All right, let's put out these fires.
That's awesome! That's awesome!
That pass out. Cheating time.
Mr. Galloway, should you really be doing that?
Oh, Jimmy. No, I suppose not, but life is unfair.
You promised Ms. Phillips.
We busted you out of that.
Oh, God. What kind of world do we live in where I get punished for a minor indiscretion and Hattrick gets away with taking bribes from his pupils?
He does?
Yes. He sells advanced copies of tests to the sons of his rich friends and nobody says a word.
Wait, what rich friends?
Well, Darby Harrington for one.
I can't believe he's selling tests. What if I got evidence of him doing this?
Then I'd never need to drink again.
Heard that.
All right, let me see what I can do.
Very specific instance where that happened. Straight down here? Okay.
I think that hero Jim is... You know, Lewis and I grew up together.
You guys trying to beat me up? It's okay. Nah, they're trying to beat me up. Damn it, Gary. Oh, rubber band. Not made of stone. All right. Wait, how do we get on top of this? I missed a ladder somewhere. Rich scum!
Step back.
I own you! Don't forget that. I love that leg sweep. Oh, there we go. Guy's like, going up ladder, can't compute! What the sh... You pull some Double Dragon 1 crap on me there, man? Knock me off when I was at the top of this thing? That's weird.
Greetings. Did you chaps bring the money?
Damn it, Darby.
All right, I'll pay. You drive a hard bargain.
Does he carry his paddle around?
Money, money.
Money, money. Got so much stuff in my pants now. To cycle through. Hell yeah. Now the jocks. Let's break that camera out. Wait, it's up? Where is this?
Hey, Jimmy.
It's like up in the, wait, where is this?
Your parents must be...
Right in the pool stands? Shut up! Takes a lot of confidence to wear this shirt. Ah, here we go. Nice.
Sure hope he shows up.
Mandy, you too?
Don't worry, he'll be here soon,
man.
I'm sure.
Oh man,
do you have my cash? Yeah. Do you have the tests?
Hey, Jimmy. That's the worst thing I ever saw.
Thanks for the cash, chap.
Can't jump over the edge here. It sucks.
How's it going?
not the time. I just like sneak over to the left here. Is that how this works?
There you are, sir.
Of course, I trust
what?
You
my feet. Oh, right. Forgot that that was hat trick. Got the dirt. He just drops his paddle. What's the point of carrying that around? That's what I'm wondering, Jimmy. Man, rubber bands, marble bags, G&G cards. Folks, one guy's trash, I guess, right? As they say.
On school grounds. Think of the children, Dr. Gravelsnitch.
Drinking? I will terminate the employment contract of any staff member by corrupting children.
Funny you say that.
Morality is the most important lesson we can teach the youth.
Is that so? Then you might want to look at these.
What's this?
It's that fat, evil hypocrite selling test answers to rich kids. Fire him.
What?
You I name names, bitch.
And to think I trusted you, Hattrick! You're fired. But
nice. All right. Well, let's not body shame the man, but
you, Galloway, there better not be anything to that drinking business.
Everyone in the school knows that he's a raging alcoholic. Sweet. Seriously, where do I buy my go-kart?
Another job.
What's the
well
deal
done.
With that?
P-brain.
Everyone hates me. Don't get it. I've done so much for every click. They're still coming after me. Oh, God. Prefect just walking away from it, clueless. That was pretty smooth.
Who should I humiliate?
Well, hello there. Man, that is Jimmy's cool as hell. Backpedaling, hitting on the ladies while the other jock's trying to kick his ass.
Oh no!
That's Gary.
Come here, boy.
Parson.
Hey, what's up, Mr. Burton?
What's up? What's up? My gym is up in flames. Look.
Damn, how'd that happen?
As if you don't know. You're a degenerate. To think I trusted you.
It wasn't me. Yeah, I'm no saint, but I tried to bring order to the school to stop the bullying.
Ha! Bullying? I don't care about bullying. In fact, I encourage bullying.
That's right.
Moral fiber makes men.
Yeah.
Because you didn't make the team. You had to ruin it for everyone.
Yeah, you bully. You're a pig. You ruined my life. What are you talking about? I never wanted to be on the team. You like to torment weak kids, and you've got the personality of a jockstrap.
Yeah, well, I called the police. You'll be killed
what?
For this, my boy.
It wasn't me.
You're done for, Hopkins. What? Who was
Petey?
That?
It's Yuri. Oh, there's Yuri. People trapped inside.
Oh, I'm really scared. Mommy!
Man, you guys are pathetic. I'll get him. Where's the fire extinguisher?
By the stairs next to the locker room. But don't think I've forgiven you, Hopkins.
Embarrassment, coach. Get the hell out of here. That's a good question, though, surprise. We got Hattrick fired. Does that mean there's no more math classes?
Ow! I'm getting out of here.
Whoa! It's a lot of fires.
Thanks a lot.
Man, everyone at the school sucks.
I think the flames are getting out of control.
Would you mind helping me again? I could have put that on myself. Help me again!
Jimmy, the fire! Please, get the fire!
Everyone else is useless. Yeah.
Thank you.
What happened, Mandy?
I don't know, but I saw some weirdo downstairs.
I'll check it out. You get out of here.
Be careful, Jimmy.
Let's make out first. I could use the... give me the heart, too. Search the gym for the pyromaniac. Definitely down here in the locker room. My money's... My money's on the...
Hey, what the hell are you doing?
Out of my way, school.
That's a townie.
I regret nothing.
What the H? Alright. I like that I gain, like, less respect from the jocks after saving, like, four of their lives than other crap that I've done. Did they just save your life? Joking my ass. This school. 7 o'clock? Yeah, we got time. Can't handle this bass, yo. Pumping bass. Library.
Grady's always talking about weird stuff.
Rats in the library.
This is a disgrace! It's a bullying! I don't want playing! You're a pet rat!
It's your fault, Jimmy!
Huh? What? No, it isn't. What are you guys talking about?
The library is full of rats! And I got my
Amigo!
Next week. Amigo!
Talk street to me again, Algy.
Some king you turned out to be!
Oh, how I long for the old days! Sure, we were laughed Coolio. At and mercilessly bullied by everyone, but at least you could study without fear of rodents coming near us.
Cute little rat.
Get off! Oh, you pissed yourself again, Algy?
Ew.
No, oh, I swear.
Algy.
I spilled soda on myself.
Soda, right. What a bunch of sissies. Well, I'm not afraid of a few rats. Jeez, pathetic.
It's Gary, man. Gary's been working everybody against me. Apparently everyone's that stupid, too, to believe him. What do I do with the rats? I guess I gotta get my... Sorry. Sorry, rats. Good thing I got my accuracy up. Damn, there's a whole pile of them here! Look at that cute little picture in the bottom right. We're killing them all. Can't hide. G&G card, ew, it's all like rat covered though. Did I hit the lady? No, okay.
Check the delivery crates to see if any of them are still lurking in there.
These crates?
Yes, those crates. The rats appeared once those books were delivered.
Everything seems to be fine, miss. I think I got them all.
Thank you, Jimmy. If you have any late fees, I think we can just...
I don't think Jimmy's the...
Them.
I did that a long time ago. I mean...
I did that a long
you,
time ago. That's a good line. Yeah, I don't know how they trace rats in the library back to Jimmy. That's a good question.
My work here is done. 20 students with
overdue books. I think it's the first time I've just actually walked around in the library without having a mission or something.
You're gonna get hurt.
Specifically. It's back at the dorm. No, it's in town. I haven't saved in a very long time. I know this game has been crashing, but I'm a little nervous, so let's stop off. That's fine. I'm due for one of those every now and then. Sweet. Thing is, I want to pop on a mask, but then I can't make out any ladies, so... Skeleton pants and muscle top, that's a look. Skull jammy shirt. There was something we unlocked. Music jammy shirt. That's cute. I'll leave that on. And maybe some ninja pants. That's actually kind of, because it's like a red ringer with the hat. That kind of matches. We'll go with that for now. Rock the bass just a little bit longer. Rock the bass, rock the bass. So we gotta go in the town for this last mission of the evening. In-game evening. I kind of want to pop over to that carnival. I don't want to beat the game and having not unlocked any more vehicles. It's like a trailer over there. It's just a couple bus stops. What's the point of down... Do I need to, like, swing by stuff to unlock it on the map? Or is it just nothing down there? Maybe that's just where City Hall was, and, you know, we had to do that to tag. Finding Johnny Vint. Oh, yeah, we're doing a greaser mission.
It's not my fault!
Well, where'd he go then, you tramp?
Who you calling a tramp? I loved Johnny. Not exclusively, I'll grant you, but I loved him. Now he's gone.
Hey, what's going on?
Johnny's disappeared, gone crazy, abducted by aliens.
I bet it was you, Hopkins.
Yeah. Since you turned up, everything's gone really weird.
King of the school.
Who's the daddy-o now, huh? My love has gone. Find him, king.
Quit poking me.
It's not a real piano.
Crazy. Cut it out. Now tell me, where's Johnny?
I don't know. Nobody's seen him. He got a little brokenhearted after we split up, but it's not my fault.
Someone said they saw a couple of asylum orderlies driving up to his house. But you know how people love to talk. Johnny wasn't crazy.
Asylum orderlies?
He was a real leader. Not like you, Jimmy.
Look, I'll get your boy back, all right? See you later, freaks.
I want the fish to be like, greaseballs. Just to freak him out. Back to the asylum. Yeah, let's get some more... life out of that. Man, that is so far away. That is crazy how far that is.
Come on, let's go.
Probably be faster just to catch a bus back into back to Bullworth. I already made out with that girl. Now she just inexplicably hates me again, because everyone inexplicably hates me. Because of Gary. I guess it's explicable. I don't know that that's a word.
Why am I so attracted
to the bad boys? You're a child. Is this the way to get down there? It's a way to get down there. Who's gonna kick my ass? I cleaned out your library from rats. Go in there and study. Freely again. Telling you. Jimmy would do himself a favor just getting kicked out of Bullworth. No one here appreciates him. All the way. We could not have been further away from this part of the map. All right, Johnny. You better appreciate this. Something tells me you won't, but... Don't want to drop off there. Come too far to get nabbed now. Is this rock providing adequate cover? It looks like he's popping the take a squat. Popping a squat to take a squat. Okay. My I wish I could say this is the first time we've been to this asylum. Always someone screaming, writhing in pain. Bodo.
I don't know, don't care, but he sure does yell a lot, huh?
Really does. It's very unsettling. We didn't go back this far last time. There's a lot of orderlies back there. Let's see. Blow off steam in their own way. I feel like that guy clearly saw me, but
I love her.
This is a place to hide? No. Not at all. Don't worry, Johnny. Coming for you, buddy.
Jimmy, you gotta get me out of here. You gotta get into the
control
room to open the door. Get an orderly uniform from the laundry room. The dropout set me up. What are you waiting for?
It's not a bad idea, Johnny. Which way is this guy going? It's one of my favorite responses. Nice! Sup? Don't mind me, I'm just a very young, new, orderly employee. Yeah, take a break, man.
Man, this is so boring.
Wish I could get the tortures, guys, like the other ones. That's what I've learned in every video game. You just offer to give someone a break. And they always take you up on it.
Thanks for getting me, kid. Hey, let's go out the back way. Follow me. You have to.
Uh-oh. We're going to fight some orderly boss? Damn it. Oh, that was easy. Nope, nope. Careful now. I don't know why it's a health bar. No one's trying to fight us. Maybe outside? New hitman cape.
Thanks for getting me out, Jimmy.
How'd you get in there to begin with?
Some of the local kids said they'd gotten together with Lola. I went a little crazy.
I can believe that.
Yeah, anyway, so I gotta find Lola, see if
it's probably true.
See ya.
All right, Johnny. Have fun.
Got more respect from breaking Johnny out of the insane asylum than I did for saving those jocks. Is this open yet, or is this still closed? Sweet. Alright, heck yeah. What do we got here? This is interesting. Ooh, it's super late. Am I gonna pass out? Townies challenge. Interesting.
It's a pretty cool game. It's all about killing things and taking their stuff.
What was it called? Grottos and
Gremlins? Yeah.
Something like that?
G&G.
Yeah. Hey, what are you doing in here?
I'm here to beat you up and evict you.
Enough talking. Let's fight.
A dope. Stand, Jimmy. The dropouts. Man, this thing gets results. One shot. I know there's more of you. Where are you? Dropout's hideout. It's like where all the, where these guys, like, foot soldiers in training, basically. It kind of looks like the place all the foot soldiers we're hanging out in the first Turtles movie. You can see we're a little younger. We got Future Street Race. Oh, there's my soiled mattress and three boxes to make it feel like home. And a glowing pillow. Just like I like. Alright. This'll serve as my home away from home tonight. It is like the golden gun. My spud cannon. It's the equivalent. Cool! Got grottos and gremlins. Wait, what? Goblins and gremlins? Forget about the pumpkin head. Again, no masks. Wrestling helmet. Ninja mask. Can't make out with anyone like that. The Eiffel Tower hat. You can still make out with people like that. The genius. We haven't rocked this look in a while. I wonder if I can still make out with the ladies with that. I think we've rocked the tidy whities enough for one let's play. I like it. It's like tough Einstein. Mixing it up. Rockets only, no odd job, that's right. Hope I got time to knock this out. It's just up here, whatever it is. Where is that trailer? It's just to the north. I haven't hung out around this part of town yet. Too much. Why does that random construction worker know me?
Hey Jimmy, help me out!
Revenge on Mr. Burton. Hey.
What are you looking at?
Nothing.
Well, it looks like you're looking at me, scumbag.
Like I said, nothing. Oh, come on. Hey, I don't want to fight you.
She looks like she's my age, actually. Maybe a little older. I don't know. It's hard to tell.
Zoe.
Yeah.
I was at Bulworth once. I got kicked out.
Why?
Let's just say Mr. Burton is a dirty creep.
Seriously? I would love to teach that guy a lesson. He bullies everyone.
You know, he goes jogging every day and regularly uses Einstein, the porta-potties in the park.
Yuck.
Yeah, so if we could catch him in one on top of a hill, then Mr. Burton could have a really interesting time in it.
Yeah, but they're all chained together. We'll need to get some bolt cutters.
Go get some from the Spaz Industries building and meet me at the park. Make sure no one sees you.
I love the parody of the Man with the Golden Gun theme song, Wayun. What a Lulu. I appreciate that. Man, we can have our townie girlfriend now, too. She's cute. She's got spunk, too. What is this place? This is a store? Oh, tats. Hell yeah. Look it up. That looks like crap. Stitches. Might have to go with the ship, even though I can't really see it. Love and hate. Sorry, where's the love and hate? I don't see the love and hate. Fish. All these suck. Is that... That's a dagger? Could have fooled me. That looks like something more phallic. Flag. Not like a specific flag. Not a whole lot of options. Should I just get like... Fishes on both hands. Fishes? And then wear my bass hat. That's a tilt. I don't know. I don't care. Got a fish on my arm. $10 tat. I don't remember the tattoo hut. Trailer. All right. Where is he? He's to the north. Here's the main road out of here. Yeah, this is like the projects of Bulworth. This is definitely the other side of the tracks. I thought I was crossing the tracks when I went to the greaser territory, but this is something else. Tough times, man. These people need a Jimmy as much as anybody. Uh-oh. Last time. Hopefully we can knock this out quick. Oh, is that, Oh, man. All right. Sorry, Lola. Needed the ride. Woohoo! Look at that. And where is this? Damn, we're going all over town. I wish I had my bike for this. All right. Take it easy. Nine to 11:30, I guess. Maybe she's not late for my first class. They usually don't do any missions before my first class, but as I was waking up in the trailer park part of Bulworth, the opportunity presented itself. Brown chocolate. Nutty something. Ooh, this is the fancy part of Bulworth. Oops. Alright, we're close. Ba-da-da-da-da. No, I guess we gotta go up this way. Yeah, this way. Yeah, cut throughs around here. A lot of work for. Ooh! Nice. A lot of work for my towny girlfriend. Beat me here, apparently. Well, I had to go make some stops.
Did you get them?
Yeah, I got them. Now what?
Burton always goes to the can when he goes running. We've got to make sure he uses this one and send him on a trip. I'll take care of this. You make sure he doesn't use one
it's
of
like
the other
It's like Disco Jim Gaffigan doing
sounds
here.
Sounds like it's gonna be good.
Destroy the potties before he. She can look. She's got like a Zoe Kazan thing in the face, kinda. A little bit. South. Oh, there's one right here. Nice. Truancy, but I had a good reason, officer. Or prefects, or whoever. I was vandalizing porta-johns in the park. So that I could mess with, Damn it! What is he doing here? Having his jog, but he's also chasing me. He's working up the urge to go. Damn it. Wasting time with this idiot. If I hide in that right in front of him, I forget if I can get away with it or not. Gotta learn how to dress. Nice. Is that dog coming after me too? Yep. Gary Palute, the dog's against me as well. Where is she? checks out. She up there still? Yeah, yeah. No way, I'd like she wouldn't be. Running out of time. Pup, I don't have time for this nonsense.
Damn vandals!
Ram the tractor into the body. That was pretty satisfying.
Ew. Oh my God, corn!
Ew.
Corn for dinner? Oh, this is awful!
Ew. Oh, no. Ew.
God damn, I stink!
Don't do the close-up.
Days with bleach! Ah, this is worse than when I got hazed!
He's got no bingo wings, though. All right, Einstein, we got time to get to class.
All right.
Where's the closest?
Hey, Jimmy. Think you can help me out?
Jeez. I want to jump off the side of that, but man, even with the bus, I might not have time to get to this class. Damn it. Oh, this is, no. This is not going to work out. You're worthless. Man, so close to making it to class. We're like 10 minutes late. Shite. I hate that. What? Einstein wearing wife beater riding a skateboard? Is that funny? What's up, Barney? Algae? Alright, let's just finish up this day. I want to at least make my next class. I guess I have time to get to whatever this star is. That's my bike. This thing is so slow. I guess it's faster than the skateboard. At least we got the whee! It's no Ben from Full Throttle, but whatever. Still causing mayhem. Alright. So this should be the... Get off the damn bike, Einstein. This should be the last one. We did the greasers, we did the jocks, we did the nerds. Now we just have to finish off with the preps, and we should have everyone back on our side. Hopefully. Try suicide, loser.
What exactly is
Sorry, how do I get to the... Oh, mark my button. Damn it.
Oh, here he is, Mr. Big.
Yeah.
Sweet tats.
It was you, creep. What was me?
Don't play innocent with us. I tried that when Father caught me with Nanny. He gave me a good thrashing, and I've got half a mind to give you one.
Hey, look,
I beat everybody up in that ring down there.
Someone stole our boxing trophies, buddy.
They all belong to me anyway.
Heirlooms.
Well, it wasn't me, rich boy, so relax.
Well, if it wasn't you, then who was it?
It was Gary.
I bet it was those greaseballs. I know it. They've always hated us. There's so much for peace in our time, Popper.
Guy looks like a Ken doll on the writer. Just like
Yes. It's time to teach those poor, disrespectful
dummy.
Scum a lesson.
Wait, relax. Maybe it wasn't them. Maybe it was someone else.
Nobody hates us. Apart from them.
Oh yeah, they do. Everyone hates
us. No one hates everyone.
They're all awful.
Oh, la-dee-da. Now he tells us.
Now I need to pick
you
back up Brutal
pathetic,
Legend.
Hopkins.
Probably the next Let's
You're
Drink with Brigands.
Out of my way. Come on, men. Let's go.
Okay.
It's war.
Hold on. Wait here. I'll go get your trophy back from those grease balls.
Oh, man. Am I not wearing shoes? Again? Where are they? Are they back on campus? They're in their turf. Jeez. The worst. Yeah, before I play this for what might be the last time, next time, I need to make sure that I'm straight on my wheels. And class is right there. Yeah, I wonder if they're gonna have a substitute teaching math now. Gotten some of these teachers fired, covered in poo, off the sauce. Done some good and some better, by my estimation. Stop paying attention for a second. I think we can cut through here. Whee! Get a job!
Alright, Vance.
Did Lance Vance.
Steal Preppy's trophies? No way, man. After the townie's been saying all that stuff about Lola and made Johnny crazy,
everybody's got their own beef.
Stuck up jerks. The townies? Really?
Yeah, and Johnny says you're no friend of ours anymore. But since you got him out, I'll let you walk away from this meeting.
Why did Johnny say?
I already beat you. I guess.
Why
I
would Johnny
you.
Say that about me?
Why? Nice
one. Don't get it. Actually, we got a locker here. I can get a better bike. Grease lightning. Man, I never come in from the right angle. He always figures out eventually, but. What time I got? 3:30? Got a little bit of time. Tanny's just starting to act up, man. I know Gary's behind all this somehow. Johnny's super sensitive. Tanny's putting rats in crates and get a picture.
Now I'm gonna make you cry. Get in there, you little sucker.
That sounds like someone talking to a rat. Yeah, that's nice.
Better hope you don't get rabies.
I can just imagine the look on their faces.
Where's Gary? Why are you all doing this for him?
Get back here. Where do you think you're going? Take it away,
please. I'm gonna say, what's the townie music supposed to be? Just up there. Might as well still take the bike, right? Sorry, sir. Does this connect? Okay, here we go. It's the docks. Going all over the place. Getting all the dirt on him, though. Rock and roll! Not feeling good about making this next class. It's definitely not happening today. Guess I need to remember to. Ow.
Failed again.
Do all my extracurricular crap after class. Guess I didn't come in this way last time. That button might work, but let's just go this way. Not dive straight into the water. Man, none of this stuff connects. I have a feeling if I start my class, I could take the bus, theoretically, and make that class. I think it would skip out on my mission here? I don't know. Try it.
Why'd anyone throw this?
Might be able to still make this class. With 15 minutes? I don't know. Could be a stretch. Oh, skateboard's so slow. If it's on the ground floor, maybe. 10 minutes? That's upstairs. Run, Jimmy, run! Einstein, I think we got it. Oof. We've put so much work into it. Art, I don't, it's not a big deal. We've come too far with this mission. Let's just finish it. Sweet jump. Misconduct. Whatever, that was cool as hell. All right. I hate the way people look at me. That is a sight right there. Alright, I got the damning proof. It was the townies.
Well, Pauper, what did you find?
Yeah, who took our trophies?
Don't tell me. It was the Tooth Fairy.
Yeah, either it was the Tooth Fairy or the Greaseballs. I wonder which one.
Actually, trust fund babies. It was neither. It was those townies.
Which townies?
The ones who hang out by the factory.
Them?
Why would they steal our trophies? Don't talk crap, Hopkins.
I'm not. I've got a picture to prove it. Why? They don't have any problems with us.
Yeah, poor kids just love rich kids who act like stuck-up jerks, don't they? Listen, you over-fortunate numbskull. They did everything. Put Johnny Vincent in the home, let the rats out of the library, everything, including your trophies.
Why?
Yep.
Because I listened to Gary.
So it is your fault.
No, it was Gary's fault.
You, my friend, have got delusions of grandeur. Nobody cares about you or Gary. You're ridiculous. Come on, Biff. Let's leave this king of the school to his pathetic little fantasies. You are an idiot, Hopkins.
Seriously. I've got a photograph. You know what you can do with that, don't you?
This place sucks. But we did get, despite what they just said, we got some prep respect.
All sorted.
What's the deal with this? With the dollar signs?
I heard the football team.
Who's coming after me? I wonder if there's like a certain amount of respect that you need before certain cliques will stop messing with you.
Hey kid, do you want to earn some money delivering papers?
Sounds all right.
Okay, get the papers and deliver them all, but don't be late.
Did I get a bike? Nice. Paperboy. It was like R1 or right trigger, okay. Oops. Nice. Never had a target button when I was playing the other Paperboy. This is a lot easier. Nope, sorry, sir. Hopefully he wasn't a subscriber. Grim Reaper, that's like day 3. Ah, look at that, got new customers. Doop, 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 doop. Your customers.
I said I'd do it.
Old Bulworth Gardens. This bike sucks. Look at that house. Alright, I just want to go to the carnival and see if we can upgrade our stuff. cut through here. Man, it's a hassle trying to get to the carnival. I can cut through here. We got a lot of money. Almost $1,000, I think. Maybe? Maybe this can help. It's a lot of money for a kid. He's not even supposed to have a job. He's just supposed to be going to classes. Most everything should be open to me at this point. So all these little ways of going. It's my beach house. My neglected beach house. There. Love me some Army of Darkness if we're talking Evil Dead in the chat. Damn it! Where the bloody H? Ah! Place is so backwards. Go. Can I get this thing? Violence against adults. There we go. Yeah, I need one of these for me. This thing can move. Einstein is gunning it on his little moped. Ah, I missed the jump. Whatever. No helmet. That's funny. Bad ass. Man, $940. Let's see. There's not even like a... Yeah, there's not an icon or anything. I'm trying to think of like where that even would have been. I thought maybe it was like that little arcade. It was over here on the right. Souvenirs. So.
Just goes to show you. Can't trust
tickets. Scooter. Oh. One unit. 75 tickets. 26. Oh, I have 26 tickets. I gotcha. Clown wig. I should have all these things. Girly car poster. How is that only 75 tickets?
I don't have no more time.
Scoop! There it is. The magic magas of it. What? All right, let's get us some tokens. Tickets. What's our game? I was pretty good at strikeout. I'm very good at this. The high striker.
Wow.
He really bought a ticket. This could take a while, though. What do we have, 26? We need 75.
Simple.
So I could do this about, what, 15 more times? Polka dot bridges might look fantastic with a wolf mask. I like the way you think about outfits and coordinating there, Endrank.
You must have had a good horoscope today.
See how much we get from Splish Splash. Drowning this clown. That was a gimme. I wasn't even close.
Thanks a lot, kid. My clothes have just gotten dry.
Takes so long getting in and out of these things is the thing.
Hopkins comes through.
Welcome to the Gold Saucer.
You're supposed to hit the target with the balls, Bob. That's
that was not even close.
It's a simple game. No,
it's a simple game.
Come on. I'm getting bored here.
bullseye. My grandma, is that the best you can do? What else we got? Shooting range. We did this one. Maybe I should go to the pitching one. How many tickets? Oh yeah, this is where you make the tickets. If you shoot pretty well. Ah, star is the best one, damn it. I hit that lady. Starts for some serious coin tickets. 220 and I get 4. I don't think we're getting 260. This takes a lot longer too. How many do I need to get? 350. How much is that stuff? Meh. I could maybe get 15. Let me try this one more time. It's all about that star.
You must have had a good horoscope today.
There it is. All right. Sorry, lady. I don't see any 350 in my future. Actually, almost. That's crazy. What they gave me 4. Oh, it is relative to how many you get. I thought it was just like a cutoff. Hell yeah. All right, this is where I'm making my tickets. Why would I go all the way over there? What a waste. Hit one of those 4 bottles. All right, where's that star? Waiting for it. Come on, star. There it is. Boom! Deadeye, Jimmy. Deadeye Hopkins. I want to shoot the lady. Damn it! Ah, could have made up right there. 12? 10? Respectable. Sometimes. We got one more shot at 350. We'll see. Might not happen the way I'm shooting. Pathetic Hopkins. Dee 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 dee. It's all lost if you don't hit that star. That's what I know. Damn it, that guy disappeared quick. That partner. Give me something I can shoot. Nothing in the middle, man. This town's dry. All right. 325, that's not bad.
Can't get enough of them.
I mean, wow. All right, she's impressed. I feel like that's good. I feel like they're programmed to say bad things if you suck. Man, if we make a lot of tickets here, we can maybe buy something else, too. Viewer's choice. Of course, if I keep shooting like this, it's a moot point. It should give me extra tickets if I hit the lady if she's moving really fast. Getting pretty good at nailing that star. Damn! Ah! Pathetic. I need to get generous with the outlaws popping up at the end. Nope. That was after the buzzer. I don't think 350's happening. I can tell you have what it takes. I'm addicted. I want that 350. 400's not going to happen. I can accept that. I've gotten pretty darn close to 350, though. Are there any outlaws this go around? Damn, starting with that star early this time. Green ninja costume. Whoa, okay. That's nice. Wonder where that came from. Just cuz? Maybe they felt sorry for me. This kid's not a very good shot. Let's give him the green ninja costume. At least we can do. I mean, wow. All right, one last try. Violating curfew. What time is it? Is my guy gonna pass out? My Jimmy. Hitting everything this game. Don't miss out on that star, Jimbo. Hit the lady. Son of a bee. Where is that star? Damn it. They're all looking the same to me now. Ah, 340. Damn.
Woo. I mean, wow.
All right. I'm gonna pass out if I stay here. We gotta buy this thing before. Forget if it's. You suck. You suck. 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 Quick, buy the scooter. Yeah. What else we got? 35 tickets, clown wig. What do we want, people? With 35 tickets. Angel Halo hairband, the devil whore hairband, or some incredibly strange hat. Oh, I can't afford that. Clown we want the clown trousers, don't we? 35 Tootsie Rolls, that's right. Give me those snap-on bracelets or the those little caps, like suction caps, you put on your thumb and flip them inside out, and then they go pop. Or those little sticky guys, you fling them and they stick to surfaces. Cat in the Hat hat. All right, we need a few more, few more points for that. No. Oh, they closed. That sucks. Where's my scooter? Couldn't I at least ride it home? You tall freaks are all the same. Man, the townies are coming after me now, too. That's the one I stole. That one doesn't count. Alright, we'll get all that stuff next time. I just want to go home. Go back to my garage before I pass out. I want to see my... That looks like he ran over young Jimmy Einstein. I don't think we have time to go to our... Check out our, our scooter. Why the words weren't coming to me. Let's pop on that green ninja outfit, though. Hell yeah! I mean, I don't know what I was expecting, but there you go. It's like the guy that killed Ninja Gaiden's dad. That was his name, right, Ninja Gaiden? Ba-da-da, ba-da-da. Badass intro, as you'll find on the NES.
Jimmy Hopkins, you little monster! Come to the office right now!
Alright, I just want to look at my scooter. We'll find out what they want next week. Oh, look! Must all be coming to a head.
You're a genius!
It's funny she calls me a genius after I take off my Einstein garb. It's ironic to me. So who knows, maybe the final mission is coming next up and everything else is just, you know, sort of bonus, finishing the classes, doing towny stuff, unlocking, finding rubber bands, all that crap. Hell yeah. Couldn't you replace my greased, or the mountain bike? Ah, twofer. Yeah, this is how you want to get around. This is style. And it has a helmet. And I get wanted just for not wearing a helmet. Did I say it as a helmet? As a horn. Oh my god, Jimmy. Screw you, sir. I'm on my way to win more prize tickets. That's great. I love it. We've been at Bullworth for like 4 months. We have a beach house, a scooter, a whole wardrobe of very stylish clothes. Made out with all the ladies.
Jimmy, I need you to do me
Why do you got that paddle, bro? Get off my porch. How's that mix, by the way? Forgot we were rocking the green ninja outfit. Ah, passed out. Forgot how late it was.
Jimmy
Hopkins to the office now.
I think I'm getting a mo-
you really turn that down like
you
two bits.
Loser.
I mean, that's pathetic.
Hey, look at me, whoop.
Please don't hit me.
Please don't hit me.
There we go. Feel pretty good about that. That's a nice close-up of that kid. For some reason. Man, everyone... Everyone's just congregating around Ninja Jimmy. Why is that kid in his pajamas?
Don't worry so much. My mom says that'll make you ugly. Oh, yeah. More importantly...
Oh, I love that move. Man, that kid went out really easy. Give me your bean cola. Alright. Let's just go back here. All right. Okay, we are back. Oh, can we make it to bed before? Almost passed out. All the ladies on the wall. And I think we're getting called to the principal's office.
Mr. Hopkins to report to the main office immediately.
Yep. Let's see what that's about. Hello. I'm sure they'll appreciate my outfit. What's up?
Move, jackass.
Probably not the best move when you're off to see the principal, but whatever. Jerk. See what this is about. I'm sure the principal's just gonna give us props for being a badass, right? That's right, it's Jimmy. What was he gonna see? Was that a banana? What's a banana? Just drop it? Classic Eunice. She didn't even like enjoy it though. That's weird. If that was her intent. We'll see. Yeah, I think I might fail the next geography quiz because I think it's going to be on like Africa or South America. I forget what we've already done, but go see the principal.
Ah, Hopkins. Now, I'm not one to give in to popular sentiment.
You can tell that by your clothes.
What?
I'm saying you dress great.
Irrelevant. As I said, I am not a people pleaser, but in your case, I'm going to make an exception.
An exception? Cool.
Yes, you are without a doubt the least popular boy in the school right now. Even that fat child who wets himself is more popular than you. Coincidentally, it has also come to my attention that you are a filthy, dirty, foul-mouthed, awful little vandal.
Yeah, well, we already knew that.
Very droll. A comedian till the end. Well, you'll have to pursue your comedic talents elsewhere, boy. Bulworth is not for you.
I'm not the one who's funny. You know what's funny? You. You're a joke, you old creep. You and your stuck-up, lame-ass school with its bullies and sex-pest teachers. This place is a dump, and you're a big-nosed freak. This school rewards losers and bullies. I just stand up to them.
You painted obscene graffiti on the town hall, boy. I have it on good authority. It was you.
Oh, yeah? Then who squealed? Tell me that.
A commendable pupil did feel the need to tell me you were responsible for this outrage.
Gary Smith. Look, I may have painted a few jokes on the town hall, but that kid likes to torture people.
Gary Smith is the next head of this school. He's responsible, courteous, and not afraid of being an unpopular leader.
You are blind, old man. Blind.
And you are leaving. I tried to contact your mother, but she's still off on a cruise. Until I hear from her, I will have to let you stay here in your room. But you may not wear the school uniform or attend classes.
Gotta be kidding.
You are leaving the academy to attend to your education elsewhere. Now get out!
Whatever, man.
I like he doesn't even like reference that I'm... I don't think I've worn my uniform more than twice this entire... You have been expelled. Oh, no. At least the game didn't crash. That's awesome. All right, I think that was supposed to happen. Whatever. Screw, I didn't go to my classes or wear my uniform anyway. I'll just go make out with the... What's that?
I should write you up for that shirt.
What are you gonna do? Yeah. Can't bust me. I've already been expelled.
Hey, Jimmy.
Do whatever I want.
How you doing?
Terrible. Everybody hates me.
Everybody might hate you, but everybody laughs at me.
Yeah, that's true.
That's true.
Those kids are jerks anyway, but I tried.
I know.
I mean, I tried to do the right thing, make people happy, stop all the fighting, make everyone calm down. Now everyone laughs at me. People used to be scared of me, and now I'm a joke.
Because Gary, it must have been.
I know. I can't deal with the fact that that kid beat me.
Well, it ain't over yet. God, one minor setback and you're acting like a baby. You're pathetic.
I've been expelled. They're just waiting for my mother to come back from her 58th honeymoon, then I'm out of here. How is that a minor setback?
Losers! Oh, shut up, you fat dork.
Whatever. You and your has-been friend don't scare me. See? Even a dork like that laughs at me.
We gotta prove Gary was behind everything.
We don't even know if it was Gary. All we know is townie kids beat up a bunch of Bulworth kids. I mean, I don't even care anymore.
Well, we've gotta find out what's going on. Come on!
Okay, but if we're gonna take on those townies, we're gonna need a bunch of backup. Someone big who doesn't hate me.
Russell?
Russell. He'll be at his house at Old Bulworth Vale.
And then they awkwardly stare at each other. That's the best part. Russell. We haven't really done much with him. I thought he was going to be our best friend after we beat him up. But, oh, wow. He's in town. Sorry, kid. Oh, wait. We have our, What am I doing slumming it on this skateboard? I forgot we unlocked our sweet moped last time at the carnival. Well, Rogue Chainsaw dropping some ninja knowledge on us in the chat. I appreciate it. Yeah, I guess I knew that pretty much everything that I know about ninjas is wrong. I mean, they don't hang out around Bulworth and ride mopeds and... Or sweet... Oh, I even remember how to ride my moped. No helmet! I love it. What do they care? What do they care if I crack my skull open? I'm not enrolled here anymore. I guess until I'm officially off campus and everything. My mom takes me out. Maybe they're still kind of liable. Maybe that's the concern. Excuse me, sir. Whatever are we gonna do to me? I've already been expelled. Suck it! Might as well take out a few more adults while I'm at it, right? Damn, Russell lives in a nice part of town.
You got some nerve to do that.
Yeah, I didn't think that was a thing. Whatever.
I got a job that only you can help me out with.
He knows because I'm a con at this point. I was thinking weird. I've been busted by the cops a couple times, but Jimmy has never been taken down by the police. I mean, wait. The prefects. Different P word. And I realized it might be worth doing that at some point, because then we get to use the ride-on mower, and I think we can, like, steal that and ride it around a little bit more for a bit of fun. But I forgot all about that. I have to do the whole thing over again now? I don't like that part. Oh, well. Gotta get that go-kart. Moped's fine and all, but it's not as fast
Jimmy,
as the go-kart.
How you doing?
Terrible. Everybody hates me.
I'll be a virgin until I die.
Better get some health back before we go. Damn it, no one wants to make out with me when I'm a ninja. It's just not worth it anymore. That's probably not historically accurate either. I bet ninjas got all the action. Loser! What's like my sexiest outfit? If I can remember how to actually change my clothes. Might not be it. I can't wear my... I mean, I'm wearing it, right? I'm clearly wearing the outfit. What is he talking about? I guess I got a lot of action when I was a greaser. Sort of like a punk greaser. Where's my sweet leather jacket? Yeah. Actually, it might have just been because I was wearing the mask, and ladies can't kiss me when I'm wearing a mask. So I gotta take that off. There we go, there's my Leonardo DiCaprio look. At least from the neck up. Mascot outfit, do the dance. I think I can only do the dance. Can I save this? Here we go, there's my custom outfit now. Special request. I'll wear this for...
You okay?
I hate this. Now I have to hit you.
Someone got out of the wrong side of the trailer today.
Don't hurt me. Please don't.
Don't worry about it.
I didn't mean it. Wuss. Might have to go outside to do it. It's a good use of our time. Been expelled, but that can't stop me from dressing up as the mascot and doing dances for kids.
Scram!
You all right? You all right? Scram! He shoves the kid and goes, "You all right?" Here we go. No one's even watching. Yeah, well, you all are watching. Cow dance success. No one cared. Oh, here we go.
This is so
yeah?
I like being alone with you.
Come on, give me a kiss. kiss.
This makes no sense whatsoever.
I can't wait to graduate so I can do that.
What did she just kiss?
Hey, girly.
If you kiss once a day,
you got something on
you
your
got
lips.
Something on your lips. All right.
I heard like 10 people maybe.
Just in this random arbitrary spot.
Hey, wanna hang out?
I like being around with you. All right, yeah, that makes sense. That's about all we can do.
Let's try not to tell
that you made out with a bull. It is like Beauty and the Beast. All right, where's my moped? Oh, she's following me around. Yeah. Comes with the territory. Ladies can't resist that mascot dance. I don't know. Man. I feel like untrue words have never been spoken. Saying I'm the least popular kid at this school. Making out with the lady. They still want to make out. I wear the bull outfit. I do the dance. I got my own moped. I have a beach house. Come on. I don't think Gary has like any of those things. Steal the bus. Can't steal the bus. Where would the homeless man live then? Wasn't a lot of logic in what I just said, but that, yeah. So that's where he lives. Woohoo! Whiffa! Oh, that lady totally rode her bike into that officer. Hell yeah.
Hey, Russell! I need your help to bust into the dropout's hideout!
Russell! Oh, hell yeah!
Only if Russell gets to destroy!
I like that he was just primed and ready on his motorcycle in there.
All
right.
Now
wait, I need to... Russell, help me! You just let that happen?
You're getting awfully up and...
What the... Man, two arrests and the kids in town think they own the place.
You
deserved that.
What's new? Hey there.
Is there like a cop I can piss off and do the dance for?
How you doing?
They really need to clean up their act over at Bull.
I'm gonna retire in style.
Oh yeah. Style.
I got my eyes on you.
I got expelled, bro. Okay. I guess if it's like a level 1 infraction, then you just grab him in the nuts, you can get out of it. But otherwise, you gotta go downtown. No way getting out of it. Alright, no more hitting adults. Not till we have our go-kart, at least. Now we know why he's Russell. Yeah, just constant carbon monoxide poisoning. It's like, I don't want to take that in like a much darker area. But Russell had much darker plans, but yeah, he's just always he's down to help out. I like it.
Long as Russell can smash.
Now, was there just already a moped waiting for
Jimmy.
Me
How you
in
doing?
Russell's
Terrible.
Garage?
Everybody hates me.
That's what I kind of want to know. How you doing? Or was it because I took one in and it just... Yeah, I don't know. I think to get the go-kart, we need to win some local races. Not sure what that music's about, but all right. Yeah, we gotta win the local races. I think the towny one, certainly. It's about to unlock. Oh man, can I scale all these steps? Oh no, can't jump that. Man, I want to disrespect that adult so bad, but learn my lesson. What fast food place is that? Can't keep that straight. Damn it. Wasted most of this whole day just spending it in jail.
Gas tax.
good dialogue, adult NPCs. Well, there's my...
Hey, Russell!
Moped again.
I need your help to bust into the dropout's hideout.
That's badass.
Only if Russell gets to destroy.
Only if Russell helps me from the cops next time I need it. I got my own scooter, but I appreciate it. Hell yeah. Got our own little mini gang. F authority. No helmet. No care. I love this. Have we not held, hung out with Russell a bit more during this game? The cop got disinterested in me very quickly. Get ready for some ass. Screw it. He's over there. Whoa! Laid on that horn so hard that older gentleman just fell through the world. Nice. That's true. Don't have school anymore, so who cares if I rot away in jail? At least I get a square meal every day. And they didn't even have cops in this part of town. Love that. Jeez. Long way, huh? He just knows where to go to. Russell! Rest in peace. Oh, no, there he is. All right. It's completely unnecessary.
Oh, that's gotta hurt.
That's... I love you, Russell.
Uh-oh. This doesn't look so good.
I'll just do a dance. It's all good. He's chasing the cop. What are you doing, Russell? Hey, there's my...
What the hell do you think you're
cute
doing?
Cute townie lady.
What do you mean?
Smashing into our barricade like that? Completely out of control. Are you crazy?
Full spirit, school spirit.
I don't think he wants to talk to you. And you can't get in while the power is out anyways.
Makes sense. Reset. Just restore the power. Gotta protect Zoe, I guess. Oh, where's all my crap? Oh, the cops took my weapons. That's not very cool of them. What were they thinking? Can I, like, give one of these guys a... Ah! Suck it! Got any soda on you?
I hope
my face is burned! I remember Untitled Goose Game. Did a bit of that. A few years ago. Thought it was pretty cool from what I remember. Fun. How do I get...
Why is everyone around here so baked? So much boring BS.
Is everyone so baked, did she say? Must be another way to get back there. Huh. I don't remember that move. Just figured that out on the fly. Suck it! Ow! Bastard! Zoe, we might need to make out after this if you're down. I love that sweep the leg move.
Hurts all over!
It's a classic. Alright, ranged weapons while wearing the uniform. Cops still might have taken all my stuff, though. But you might be right. Okay. How did I get down so low? Oh, he just knew to do that when he got near the thing. Okay. That's cool.
gotta go through the Red Star building. This gate.
So really, this is like playing this game on a hard mode when you're wearing the Bulwer's Bull mascot costume. Expert mode. Handicap. Let's see what this does. Spud gun.
Now that we have the power restored, we've got to get to the
There's just spud guns flying about. Omar.
He's Edgar's right-hand man. He's the only one with the key to the plant.
Doesn't seem like anyone's really trying to hurt Zoe. That's a good move too. What's up, Andrek? How you doing, buddy? Mind me to rock out a bull dance for you later.
We gotta cut through the train yards.
I'm not above that. Let's do it. Completely unnecessary. The bike. Ooh, I like that effect. Can't have a switch and not flip it. I love your philosophy on life, Jimmy Hopkins. It's like the train graveyard. That bike is still moving. Got a possessed bike over there. Yeah, it is. That brick come out of that kid? I see, literally shitting brick. Ew! That was good. Just threw a brick in his face. He's fine. Reversal, bitch! I call this the Hopkins Special. She likes me, I can tell. So we gotta go up through here. Look at that chump. Beam Cola.
Don't worry, it's gonna be okay.
Oh! Jimmy! It's the Bulworth way. What is wrong with you? And the towny guy fell. Oh, man. That might be my favorite, insult that I've seen Jimmy pull out. That's all those, well, not English class. I forget why we're so good at that. It's pretty fantastic. Bull shows no mercy. He acts like he does. Hey, Zoe, you throw?
Yeah!
360. That deserves an energetic oh yeah. What's the deal, Zoe?
I don't think I can beat all of them.
Hang on, Jimmy.
I don't think I could beat all of them.
Heya!
Girl, you are one cool glass.
You are one cool glass of lemonade. Oh, that's one of the best sound bites I've heard in this game. And that's saying something. Girl, you one cool glass of lemonade. Oh, my goodness. So many hours in, the game still surprises me. gonna assume this is where we're going. Oh, now we got some sweet stuff down here. What was that maximum capacity on? Just a can? I'm full up on cans. Precious cans. What? I'm sure I can find a use for this bat. Or you just leave it there. We don't like your kind. What, bulls? Swinging for the fences, bitch. I don't bite. You gonna fall for it too? Oh, come on, dude. Greasers rock. In towny country? Sweet harmonica. I like this. No? In we go. Search the chemical plant for Edgar. Well, these townies with their actual jobs. Or maybe they're just hanging out. So, did he know that code? Jimmy? Which class was that?
Fun's over here, Jimmy.
Over here, Jimmy.
Oh, okay. Thought I just dropped there. Ooh, getting laggy here.
What?
I don't know about that. It seems dangerous. We'll call that Plan B. Guess that's the way we're going. Alright. Sorry to mess with the flow here. Just don't want to go flying off this dangerous... Okay, no, we're fine. Tricky angles. Where are we crawling here? Oh, there. I was about to jump into that vat of chemicals. Getting Midgar reactor vibes here. Is it just me? I feel like Jimmy would fit in with the rest of the Avalanche pretty well. Am I supposed to... Really? This is my only option here? Okay. There is a mechanic for that. That's good. Oh! Alright. Oh, there we go. What would it be like? You wouldn't leave us. You actually do care. Don't you, Jimmy? Jimmy's like, whatever. Damn it, Jimmy. That money's for Marlene's schooling. Whatever. Damn, Tifa. You're like a cold glass of lemonade. Ice cold lemonade. I already forgot the line I love so much. I'll have to watch this back. Let's plant the bomb and let's get out of here, Jimmy.
Better run now.
Ooh. You can pour pull more shields off the wall. They put so many of these here. They're probably meant to like keep us safe from chemicals and crap, but oh no, I'm without a shield. Where'd he go? Bastard. Ah, there's a switch for that, inexplicably turned on after he went through. It was just temporary. Well, hell yeah, get that giant pipe and let's do it. Not what we want. Oh yeah, it's all bent up.
This is gonna be fun.
Oh.
Ba, 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 da. Take a swing. There you go. Ba, ba, ba. Ow. Jimmy, turn around, buddy. Get him to swing and then... like that one little bunk. Bam, bam, bam. Clang! You're gonna die. Hell yeah.
Wait, how bad?
Not that bad.
You had enough? You want some more? Come on, big guy. You still think messing with me is a good idea?
No, no, no.
Good. That's what I thought. Now, what made you think it was a good idea in the first place?
Aw, oh, man. I hate that school. My parents couldn't afford to send me there, and now I'm stuck in this dump of a town. Gary said we make them all pay.
Wait a second. Gary? That backstabbing, two-faced sociopath put you up to this? Ah, I bet he said the two of you would take over the school or some crap.
Hey, how'd you know?
Because he told me the same garbage. Didn't do me any good either. Come on. You're gonna help me make him pay for
Hell
his
yeah.
lies.
You know, you're all right, Jimmy.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, okay. So much better in the mascot costume, though. What is happening to the town? It's glitching out.
And that's that.
That's that. What time is it? Ah, it's only 8. I think that means it's time to... Oh, man, we're so far away. Might as well just catch a bus. Oh, there's other missions around here. Oh, let's go do that. Jump. Holes are closed. I just saw that. That's good. Ooh, a band, and a rubber band.
This looks useful.
Hey, pup. Hi. Hey, buddy. Can I give you... Hey. Hey. Just slaps him. Can I do the pretend to shake and then, you know, or spit in his face or something with the dog? Can I disrespect the dog? That's what I'm asking. Mailbox Armageddon.
What are you doing, school kid?
Why do you care?
Because you don't belong around here.
Says who?
Me!
Yo? You?
Uh-huh. You think you're funny, huh?
You're a loser, man.
Damn straight!
You're awesome. Do that again.
I'm crazy, rich boy. Crazy!
And you are starting
trying out for the WWE?
I'm not rich. I hate the rich kids.
Not as much as I do.
Probably shouldn't tell him about the beach house we have.
You've got issues.
You saying I'm crazy?
No, man.
Because I am.
Okay, fine. You're crazy.
And someone's gonna get hurt.
I don't doubt it.
Those rich scum. Go smash up their mailboxes. Take my bat. Use her well. Beat any rich scum you come across.
Why?
Because it's them or you.
Well, I know one thing. It's not gonna be me.
It's like, I'm gonna sit here and smoke my crack pipe. Godspeed, Jimmy. destroy the mailboxes before time runs out. Hell yeah. Finally a use for my extensive training.
Now let's get down to business.
Kind of weak on health. Hopefully some of these rich kids have some Beam Cola. Hey, you didn't see nothing, lady. Won't make your dad love you. My dad's in jail. That guy banging my mom is certainly not my dad. How much time we got? Ah, we're only a quarter through. We got this. Cops don't even seem to care. Well, I bet a few of them hate the Richards, too. Is that all the mailboxes? Yeah, I don't think we can miss any of these. Where am I? Oh, this isn't good. Oh, I can get out of here. Okay. Some random caretaker. Hello, sir. Any soda in that thing? No, just a random box. Boom, 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 boom. What's that dot?
Did I write him a prescription for 150 milligrams? 300.
Oh, well. Oh, now we're running out of time. I was like, we're crushing this. This is no problem, but yeah, they're kind of spread out. Do I need the bat? I can't get my skateboard out. I guess I do need the bat. Gotta pick it up now, Jimmy boy. Six to go. Alright. As long as they're all... Damn, dog. Why was there an entrance to there? What would I have done at Spencer Estates? No! Hat trick manner.
I'm an excellent boxer, you know.
Not better than me. I'm the champ. I don't know why no one remembers that. Stupid dog! I'm running out of time! Jeez. You're all bark. Oh, this is gonna be close. Oh, just made it. Under the wire. There's two dogs coming after me. Well, we didn't beat up any rich kids, but...
You know, you're alright, kid. Glad you think so.
Someone likes us. Golden Chris. Alright, but seriously, who was this?
And
that was a cop.
Have you ever tried positive affirmation?
I dream about it sometimes. What's the collector? You again?
Huh.
You just said
going.
I was cool.
Very funny. I'm sorry. Did I hurt you?
That probably would have killed me. We were pretty weak at that point.
Ugh. Aha. Now, we're even. Aha, my nose. How you doing, Clint?
Clint.
Me? Just fine.
What's up, Keith?
Top of the world.
Yeah, I can see that. You seem really balanced.
That's what my shrink said. Then I headbutted him like this.
Whoa, okay, man.
All right, Betty.
You think I'm a moron, don't you? You think I'm a joke, huh?
No, man, relax.
You want me to headbutt you? You want to fight me? Because I'd really like that.
Come on, man, we don't need to fight. We're friends. You know that.
Really? Can you get me a bike? I want a bike or I want to fight.
All right, I'll get you a bike.
I don't think you know what you want.
A bike.
Yeah. Ooh, handlebars, a little basket on the front. I think they settled it, officer. Wanted that old lady to be involved in that. Are we on the clock in this one? That's plenty of bikes. He needs three bikes? I'd rather just fight him at this point. Kind of a hassle. This guy's so high, he thinks he's a real Minotaur. Why is my skateboard sucking on pavement? Make any sense. That's why they're... And they're moving. Move! Ooh, definitely stay on that heading, buddy. I'll be with you in a moment.
Put it in the garage and I'll give you the money.
All right, there's another one close by if nothing changed.
All right, now get lost.
By which I mean get me another bike, please. The kid's on his way out of town. Did you call a taxi, Clint? Yeah, we'll go for this one here. They said we can't use ranged weapons in this thing, so we'll have to just catch up. It was like the cicadas? Whew. Good thing Clint doesn't mind these are all garbage bikes. I'll put it in there as soon as I lose the heat. I got priors. I got busted like 3 times today. Damn it! Bygones, man. Alright. Seems like we're cool.
In the garage, kid.
Where'd the other one go? You already chop it and sell it? Chop for parts. What? What? Can I ride this thing? What's going on? That cop just disappeared? Yeah, why not? Middle of the street. That old lady loves it. Look at her. Nodding. Alright. Usual boring crap. Stinking mascot. Alright, he really doesn't like the school. Don't want to pass out here. I like the construction worker. The teamster on the bike. Oh.
Hey, sweet cheeks.
I like you, Jimmy, but I probably shouldn't.
For you.
Oh, like she was just hanging out with that
Jimmy,
guy.
That's so nice of you.
What's that guy doing?
Jimmy.
Nice lip gloss.
Is he gonna beat the crap out of that kid or what?
You're so bad.
Don't think too soon. I'm after last year. And I thought this was gonna
poor guy. Steal his girl, and then he gets his ass kicked 2 seconds later. Now we're gonna steal this bike.
Just chill.
Just chill. Where are we taking this one? That's an excellent way to get your health back.
Just put it in the garage.
3 for 3. Right? Okay. I'm gonna say, we haven't saved in a while. That would be,
good work.
That'd be pretty sad. We should go save.
That's how it's done.
Alright. No more time to do anything anyway. Let's go home. Oh! Bus driver definitely hit me there. I guess I could have crashed in my townie. Crap hole. I don't remember what it was exactly, but. Eh. I miss class, man. I never thought I'd say it. But I miss class. Let's get all my stuff back here. I miss using projectiles. We're gonna have to change out of this thing. One last cow dance for everybody. It's like, shut up, we're trying to sleep. The rat likes it at least. It's like midnight. How many fans? No one watched. Whatever. Probably dead to a lot of these kids. Gave them hope and now look at me. Yeah. Yeah. Well, we meet out with the ladies wearing the bull costume. I think we have a little extra rep because we got kicked out of school. I think that's what's going on. Cute. All right, I was gonna save. Sweet. 63.72. Reminds me of I'm Not Gonna Teach Your Boyfriend How to Dance by Black Kids, I want to say. Dance, 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 dance. Let a real man what? Where are we going? Back in the town, of course. Who said that? Little kid, you're awful. That hurts, little kid. Arf knocker? Yeah, it looks like I can steal the school bus, but it's just I can go through there if I have a transistor. Learn the final move. No helmet? You don't call this a helmet? It's very soft. It's very padded. I think it would absorb a lot of the. They did not care that I ran that kid over. It's like, what's the best way to get. Might try to. Whatever this trail is here. Let's try this. Go to weddings. It looks great. Machismo like a wife beater and a panda head. Oh, yeah, damn right. So can I ride this? Can I ride the rails in? Possibly? That's badass. They're actual trains? Is this a bad idea? They don't mind me riding on the tracks. Just that no helmet rule. They're sticklers about it. Oh no, am I stuck here? Maybe this is a terrible idea. I thought it was a shortcut. Doesn't seem like it now. Where does that lead? Guess that's the only way to go. Oh, sweet rubber band though. It's mine.
Mine.
There you go. Off ramp here. Man, this is a bad idea. Taking the tracks. Panda beats train every time. Alright, so I think we're on the right heading now. This is scenic. Nice. Very pretty. Forget if Jimmy can swim or not. Complete mayhem. Got just the outfit. Hey, baby.
What the hell are you doing here?
Looking for you, Zoe. I think I'm in love.
Don't be ridiculous. Haven't you heard?
Heard what, my love?
The school has broken out into a
what?
Massive fight. Every gang and
I just came from there.
Each other.
What?
Yeah.
Oh, man, I gotta go. How am I gonna deal with this? I'm gonna need some serious backup. Where's Russell? Where's your buddy Edgar?
Russell has been holed up in the Wonder Meat slaughterhouse, hiding from the cops. He's worried about going to prison after stealing that bike.
Come on.
Russell can comprehend prison? Wow. Look, I'll see you later.
What about love?
It'll have to wait, Zoe. Duty calls.
Russell can comprehend prison? Whoa. Whoa was the best part. Quick, everybody. We gotta get back. To Russell. We gotta tell him that it's okay. I've done like 10 stints in the past couple days. Prison's no thing. You keep your head down, you do your time, you get out, my man. Rescue. Is there like a standoff here? Damn, Russell. Uh-oh. How do I get in? This place is teeming with cops.
I don't know what to do when I smell like meat.
Russell's becoming one of my favorite characters. Sucks we haven't seen him for... Ooh. That's alright, level one. Suck it off, sir. Wait, where did, That's...
Kids!
Say kids some more. How do I get out of here? Same way I came in. Where's Russell? Around the corner. We're cool, right? Ah! Just wanted my moped. Where are you going, Russell? Alright, caught him.
Where the hell is that little runt? Thanks, Jimmy.
Come on, we gotta get to the school. All hell's breaking loose.
I want that on a poster, two of them sidling up against that building, laying low.
Hey, Jim, this is your turf. What the hell is going on? The whole place has gone mental.
Yeah, it's your old friend Gary. He's the one causing all the trouble. The kid's a complete psycho, and now he's got the teachers and prefects on his side.
So?
So, we run in there, try to stop the fighting, and find a way to deal with Gary.
All right, one question. How are we gonna stop a load of kids from beating the crap out of each other?
It's America. We go in there with threats and bribes until we get what we want. If all else fails, we beat the crap out of everyone. That's why I brought along backup.
Russell likes to hurt people for peace.
Yeah.
Cool.
Cool.
It's a plan.
And if that fails, we do the mascot dance. Last resort.
Damn, they're locked.
Don't worry, Russell will get it.
I remember that move when we tangled.
Edgar, we'll take out the gang leaders. Without them, Gary's got nothing.
Faction leaders. Gotta find Johnny, Darby, and whatever the nerd's name was. And that very forgettable jock. I guess we gotta go. Let's cut through here. Sweet like candy! That didn't make it. Stealthy panda. Who we got here? In the girls' dorm? Who would be hanging out here? Probably Johnny. Yep.
This is awesome.
Chaos.
What the hell are you doing, Johnny? Why are you taking orders from Gary?
Shut up, Jimmy! You left us and everything went down the toilet!
I beat you once, I'll Hell beat yeah. you again.
Boss rush. Ah, crotch punch. Spit on me, bro. Suck it, Johnny. That should do it, man. Totally embarrassed in front of his crew. Ooh. Crotch kick. You got that, Russell? I remember this kid. Done and done. Come on, Russell. Let's roll. Sweep the leg! Basically just looks like a normal day at Bulworth with a few more fights. But I understand, they wanna calm this down. Where are the prefects throughout all this? Alright, I'm going to assume it's the nerds here. Oh, the preps are here.
Ted, I need you to help me.
Oh, the jocks.
You ain't nothing. You're just asking for it.
Get him, Russell. You take your bat, buddy.
Anyone want a piece of this?
Idiot. You laughing at? Come on, Russ. Any bean cola? Now let's bounce. Everything's all mixed up. Jocks in the library? Eh, whatever. I didn't need a bat anyway. What are the nerds in the shop room? They in the gym? It's all wacky bananas. Let's peel off here. This was... I don't know what this was. Russell's still a little above half health. There's Darby.
Oh, it's the thug.
Rocking his worry, Hefner look.
You're getting really tiresome, Darby. Cut it out. You're about to be...
Damn, Darby's putting up the best fight out of everybody. There we go. That's how we started. Uh-oh. Hurt me too. Damn. Preps, who knew, man? Hang in there, Russell. I'm coming. He's doing all right. And there's a cola. Thought you'd be too poor to fight me. About jiu-jitsu? Forgot the spud gun's pretty good on its own as a melee weapon. When in doubt. Alright. Ending on the nerds. Algae. Other algae. Yep, nerds in the gym. Absolute chaos. No, mascot head.
Ernest, you nerd. What were you thinking?
You don't see it. Gary's got a plan. Great plan.
You idiot. Gary's plans are a load of crap. I should know.
You don't get it. My race, his lack of morals, nothing can stop us.
Whatever. I'm going to stop you both.
Whoa, oh, I forgot they got all the weapons. Oh, wow. Backfired against them. Sorry, Russ. This whole soundtrack slams, man. I gotta find out what else this guy did. It's a little ollie. I'm on fire! What's this one again? I haven't been in class in a few days. I forgot how to get into the main building. It's like the kung fu fighting. All right, Edgar.
You're finished, you bunch of bitches!
That was incredibly satisfying. Edgar, go help everyone calm down. I've got some business with Gary.
Understood. Good luck.
No, run us out of here. Weapons are for
pre- Uh-oh.
No! Get off
my- Russell! The prefects are terrified. He took my weapons.
Slow down so Russell can smash you.
Oh, come on.
Your attention, please. Jimmy is complete human trash.
Principal? Gary, oh, yeah, Gary.
Bitch. Come out.
James, I've been waiting. Let the games begin.
About time, Gary. Set up. I should probably grab a beam cola before we... whatever. It's fine.
Gary! Moron! What'd you
moron!
Do, Gary?
Why not? I won! I tricked everyone! Starting with you, the head, the loser kids in town, and the prefects! Me! I won!
You are sad, man!
I might be sad, but I run your world, moron! And don't you forget it! You did all my dirty work for me, Hopkins! You're like a puppet, only dumber!
Whatever!
Whatever!
Let's finish this!
Chase Gary. Oh, this is a very bad time. This is some Quest of Glory 2 right here.
If you prove to me one thing this year, it's slow. You'll never catch me, Hopkins.
And Adebeez is throwing spells your way.
From the start, you were pathetically naive.
Should I get her? I guess I can't. Oh, okay. Tried going left. That's all right. It's just something that would have killed me.
Poor little Jimmy. All alone in big, scary Bullworth. Under fire from Russell and his goons. Desperate.
Yeah, there's no mechanic to, like, dodge when I'm doing this.
So hopeless. Just needing a friend. Any friend. You were so easy to manipulate.
You definitely were, Jimmy.
And once we were friends, it was all so clear. Had your lust for power, but without intelligence to back it up. Using you as a pawn was so wonderfully obvious. Let Jimmy have his fun. Let him play his childish little games with Ernest, Ted, Darby, Johnny, and Edgar, and just wait for the right moment to swoop in and take it all. It was like lining up dominoes. It all held together so.
You're a bastard, Gary. Whoa.
Well, you were a waste.
Whoa, that would kill me. Oh my god. Sorry to cut you short.
The thing is, if I win, you're just another punk. You win, and you'll be sent away even quicker for beating up the head boy.
Why'd you do it, Gary?
Because I can. Because making little people like you and the morons who run this place eat out of the palm of my hand feels great.
But I never did anything to you.
You would have if I'd given you the chance. Face it, I'm smarter than you.
Oh, congratulations. You're smarter than me. You hate everyone, and everyone hates you. Genius!
The head likes me. I tied him up, turned his dumb school into a battleground, got kids expelled unfairly, put several others into therapy, and he still likes me!
You're such a loser!
Well, at least my mom doesn't make her living on her back!
You're dead!
Whoa!
What are you doing?
All right, finally! Oh, this is for frickin' Eunice.
Jimmy, step back.
Whoa. This is for Zoe. And Algy. And Johnny. Gonna do it for Johnny. And Russell. And that one teacher I kinda like. And for me.
Smith! I heard
that was really
thing.
Easy.
You're expelled.
My god.
Come on,
that was really easy.
Yes, sir. Sorry, didn't see you there.
You know, I think I may have judged you too unfairly, boy. Yes, a little rough around the edges, but you're a diamond, boy. A diamond.
Thank you, sir.
Now take out the trash.
My pleasure.
My pleasure.
So it was you who took on this monstrous little wretch, was it?
Yep.
Yep.
What a hero. A lone wolf.
Uh-huh. Well, no. To be honest, sir, I did have a lot of help from some friends. Like this girl, Zoe. She got expelled because she complained about Mr. Burton hitting on her.
Burton? Well, he's fired. I hope he rots in hell.
And a guy named Peter Kowalski, good friend of mine.
Never heard of him.
Keeps quiet. He's kind of shy.
Shy? The boy must be a genius. Why, he should be head of the school.
Pete? Great idea. Now, about that letter to my mother.
What letter?
Hell yeah. I love that shot. Just the nodding panda bear. Whoa.
Finally, everything is sorted out.
Can't get this panda head off.
I mean, I don't want to say we're going to live happily
ever
or anything like that, but life is certainly going to get easier.
Nice. All right, Jimmy. Is that it? No more cutscenes or anything? Interesting credits music. There's that sweet harmonica again. I want to see Petey give like a speech in front of the whole school and like have people like him for once. He must be a genius. Just because he's my friend. But yeah, that was sad. Gary being like, you would have turned on me had I given you the chance. Like, no, man. We just could have been friends, but you're just too far gone to see that. You're insane. It's sad. Thought the whole world was against him. Well, we beat it without knowing that last move from the hobo. Didn't get that last transistor. Beat it without finishing a lot of our classes. I think I only aced one of them all the way through. Obviously, we didn't destroy all the gnomes. I might just peek in this, the final chapter, which is Endless Summer, I think, where you can basically tie up any loose ends you want. It's summer school, but you still have all the classes and everything. Just poke around, see what's going on. Want to at least end on getting that sweet go-kart that I've been talking about, I feel like, this entire Let's Play. Speaking of which, thanks for watching this Let's Play. 31 of 75 rubber bands, yep. Hardly Harvard material. That's why I'm hesitating on tying a bow on this whole thing just yet. A lot of fun, though. Great game. Really wish they would make a sequel at some point. I know they teased it for a few years, and then I think some former Rockstar employee said that it was abandoned midway through development for whatever reason. There's your voice cast, everybody. Jerry Rosenthal. I think there's a video of him like 10, 15 years after the game came out. So recently, relatively recently. And I think he played some of the game, and I think he did some of his, you know, most famous lines again. Forgot there were a lot of different, Eunice, Cody Rose. Thanks, Jimmy. A lot of characters. You could, like, put any name in front of me right now, and I'd be hard-pressed to tell you what clique they were in, what they looked like, anything about them. Elf. That was great. I'm glad also that I got the scholarship edition, because I didn't play that when I was younger the first time around. The only time I'd played this before. So I subsequently found out like that the Christmas pageant, that was all specific to the scholarship edition. So there were some definite worthwhile additional missions coming out of that bonus DLC or bonus, you know, full version, whatever you want to call it. There's that great band, everybody. Excellent, excellent score. So unique. Can't think of another game that I would really compare it to musically. Where could they take a sequel, though? What would we do? Would we see Jimmy next year, his next semester? Or would we see Jimmy in, like, high school, maybe? I guess this was high school, but college? Maybe just Jimmy in a 9-to-5 job. I don't know. I'd check it all, anything out. So many places you could take it. QA testers? Actually, not that many. Shout out to that patch, by the way. Once we got that working, after that first night of playing this game, don't think I had a single crash after that, so kudos to the inventor of that patch, making this work. All right.